I'm right here in the UID Ultimaker Center of Excellence, looking at these 3D printed models as I sit in the midst of all these 3D printing machines, which are especially for students to design and print their own 3D models. This is one of those cool times when you actually get to see a 3D print happening live. It just started, it's gonna take a few hours, but this is how 3D printing works. And it's gonna take about 4 hours, so patience, I guess. This is a sandblaster, and this is used to clean products that have straight come out of 3D printing so that there are no particles left in it. This queen is 3D printed, and so is Annie. And if I was here, I'd be making figurines all day long for my collection. But I'm not here, students use it for productive purposes.